Hey guys, my name is Gabriel Abrantes, and I'm the director of this little 6-minute film. It's about this sculpture, Princess X. Here's a 13-year-old kid. He represents the sort of prototypical dweeb that you might run into at a museum today. And he's thinking what you're thinking. That it looks like a chrome dildo. But it's actually a portrait of a lady, carved by Constantin Brancusi, who's here chipping away at the marble. He was commissioned by this lady, Marie Bonaparte, Napoleon's great-grandniece, and the owner of half of Monaco. She just got married to this guy on the necklace, Prince George of Greece and Denmark. Oops. There he is, pumping mechanically on their wedding night. He apologized to her, saying, "I hate it as much as you do, but we must do it if we want children." He said this because he preferred men.
Isto aconteceu no tempo em que existiam pessoas e eles dominavam o mundo.
Perguntou-me se eu lhe podia tirar uma fotografia com a Revolução. Queria sentar-se ao lado da Revolução como um robusto caçador e agarrar-lhe nos chifres. E depois colocar aquela fotografia na sua mesa de cabeceira. Assim podia finalmente ter algo que testemunhasse que um dia viveu uma revolução.
你咁嘅速度，你黐線啊！你唔要命？但我同佢講好穩陣嘅，我試過好多次，我咁多次我都未炒過。
你爭少少，仆街！